Health Watch, a new study is linking a common antibiotic to a higher risk of birth defects. The study suggests that women prescribed macrolides during the first 3 months of pregnancy had an increased risk of birth defects compared to those prescribed penicillin. Macrolides include drugs like erythromycin and azithromycin.